Hey, what's up, all labor great? This is Jason, your Tuesday, and I am just about ready to go to bed, but I wanted to tackle this topic before I went to bed because it's fresh on my mind, and it's fresh after watching Michelle's video, and it's fresh after reading the actual topic that Jim from Atlanta gave us this week. And I knew one of the gents were going to do this, or even Tracy was going to do this, because they're so they're able to actually catch up with the current events, and they're very on it with the current events. So I knew this topic was going to come up, so I kind of prepared myself a little bit to kind of think about what I was going to say about it. And the whole gist of it is that he said, basically, Dan Cathy, the CEO of Chick-fil-A, decided to take a stance against gay marriage, and what their company based their principles on, and was biblical principles. And he said, our generation has a prideful, arrogant attitude to think that we have the audacity to try to change and redefine what marriage is about. So they gave about $3 million to conservative anti-gay organizations such as the Family Research Council. So they gave money for that. And he's basically asking, what are your thoughts on all of this? Will you ever eat at Chick-fil-A again? Does it matter, or do you even care? What have you your family and friends had to say about it? You know, I believe in freedom of choice. I believe in freedom of speech. I believe in all of that freedom crap, okay? This is the thing. I will not support a business that clearly defines that they support discriminatory acts against a certain group. I believe that all groups should have equal rights, and equal rights that every single American has, you know, and I believe that. I do not think that we as gay men and women, or transgendered or whatever we are, we should not be going ahead and supporting these people that decide to think it's okay to discriminate against a certain group. And I've heard, and this is what frustrates me, this past week I've actually heard one person, and this really blew my mind how this person acts, because I heard one person actually say, you know, I believe in freedom of speech, I believe in freedom of choice, and I will still eat at a Chick-fil-A because I believe in all of that. I'm like, really? So my thought process back in the day was like, I don't care. I'll eat there, I eat there. But you know what? People has their freedom of doing whatever they want to do. But as I grew up to know who I am, and as I grew up to know what I want, the equal rights for all, and as I grew to loving someone of the same sex, and loving someone and thinking that we may someday get married, you know, my thought process evolved. Like President Obama's, his thought process evolved. My thought process evolved along the way. And I said, you know what, I am not supporting, and I clearly will state this to Chick-fil-A and whichever company that comes by. And I'll take a little notation there that, you know, if that's the only company that I have, then I can understand. But you know what? We have so many other burger joints or whatever joints that we have. We have so many joints that we can go to and eat that doesn't take part of discriminatory actions. And I will not support a company that discriminates against a particular group. And that's not right. And that's not what our founding fathers of this country had in store for us. And we fought for freedom, and we fought for all of this. And there is no reason for discrimination against a particular group. There's no reason for that. And, you know, Chick-fil-A, they can say all they want, but they're destroying what love is, what true family values are. They're destroying that, and they're tainting their image. And that's what Dan Cathy is doing. And that is not right for a CEO to even do that. Any type of business should not take a stance and donate money to discrimination. And if we decide to discriminate, or not discriminate, but donate our money or give our money to a particular company, and we know for a fact that they are discriminating against a particular group, we are just as guilty as they are. So we need to stop that. And a couple of weeks ago, we talked about volunteer, and this is the best way to volunteer to do something and make a difference in our world is not to support a company that will discriminate against any type of group. Plain and simple. So that's my thoughts. Will you ever eat at Chick-fil-A again? See, the thing is, I've never eaten at Chick-fil-A. I looked at their menu, and this is how my face goes at the menu board. And then I turned around and walk out. You know, because I was this close one time to actually eating there at Chick-fil-A just to taste it. And I just looked at the board. It was just like, it was so plain. It was nothing. It was just like, ugh. You know, so boring. So I really, Chick-fil-A is not my thing, people. I'd rather eat steak or something. You know, they put those steak cows. I'd rather eat that. But does it matter or do you even care? I do care. I really do. And before I didn't care, but I do care now. I do. And I think people's thought processes evolve because they want equal rights and they know what they want. What have your family and friends had to say about it? You know, I really haven't talked to my family and friends regarding that. So I don't know. I see a lot of comments being made regarding that it's not right for Chick-fil-A to do that, but I've never heard somebody to actually take a stance, except for an actual gay person to take a stance against it. So it's you know, it's kind of interesting. But that's my thought process about it. If you guys have any thought process or you guys want to do a video regarding Chick-fil-A and what your thoughts on that is, please do one. We would love to hear it. And put your comments in below. And I will catch you guys all later. Love you guys. And I will see you guys next week in Killeen. I'm out of here this Friday, so I'm so excited. Okay, I will catch you guys later. Love ya. Bye.